So recently what happened, due to the heavy deployment by the China around the 100 rocket launcher actually deployed by the China on the Indo-China border. Similarly, by the India also deployed the Pinaka rocket launcher, Smarch rocket launcher and the BrahMos missile near the Tawang district at the Bumla Pass in Arunachal Pradesh. So we will discuss actually about the Pinaka and Smarch rocket launcher as well as the BrahMos missile. So this is all about. So as I have told you that why we are talking about this topic, because India deployed the Pinaka Smarch rocket launcher and BrahMos missile near the Bumla Pass in Tawang district of Arunachal Pradesh, and there is a border of Arunachal Pradesh and Sikkim, and between them there is a Bumla Pass, and that there is a deployment of this Pinaka Smarch and rocket launcher. So we will discuss about the three. This is the Pinaka and Smarch and the BrahMos missile we will discuss. So if we talk about the Pinaka rocket launcher, remember that it's a rocket launcher. Pinaka is a rocket launcher, not either the anti-tank missile or either the missile. So it is a rocket launcher and it is a indigenous multiple rocket launcher. So remember that it is an indigenous rocket, means it is developed in India. And developed by which organization? There is a Defense Research and Development Organization, popularly known as the DRDO. So this is developed by the DRDO. What is the main thing? It can fire these 22 rockets in 44 seconds. 22 rockets at the same time in 44 seconds and in the different direction. So this is the one of the main issue, and it is very lethal and can destroy a maximum range. So this is very very important, as I have told you, even in different direction. And the Pinaka MK1 enhanced version has the range of 45 km. There is the MK1, MK2 and MK enhanced, and there is a guided Pinaka and similarly the EER and ERR enhanced. So these are the 6 version of Pinaka missile. There are the different ranges. Pinaka MK1 enhanced range is around the 45 km. So this is very very important. The range is very very important. It is up to the 45 km, and obviously there is a guided missile, and further the ERR, actually the enhanced range version of the Pinaka missile will come, and that will be for the 16 km, but still today now it is up to the 45 km. When the enhanced version will come, we will talk about. Another is, it is a very quick response and high accuracy. So if there is any immediate requirement of firing on the another border or at the Chinese border, or to destroy the stealth tanker or anything like that, then it will be the very very quick response with the high accuracy. So this is the what is the main features of the all about the Pinaka rocket launcher. That is all about the Pinaka missile, and the enhanced version of Pinaka missile will come in near future. So we will talk about further. Now about the Smarch. So remember that it is a multi-barrel rocket system. So multi-barrel rocket system, and it is the longest range conventional rocket system, and the range is 90 km. So this is very very important, and this has been also deployed on the India Indo-Sino border. So this is very very important, and 48 rockets can be fired from the Smarch rocket launcher in the 40 seconds. So this is one of the very important, and that's why it is a very quick and high accuracy. So this is, and can run on any terrain, and that's why there is a high altitude area, and that's why there is a deployment of high altitude. So there is a high altitude because of it can run on any terrain, and that's why at the high altitude areas it has been deployed, and it is also has been a quick response and high accuracy. So this is very very important. The most important is, it is a multi-barrel rocket system, and remember that this is a Smarch missile which is also from the Russia, and BrahMos missile is also a joint venture between the Russia and the DRDO, but this is from the Russia. Remember that, and it is a longest range conventional rocket missile, and the range is 90 km, and 48 rocket can be fired from this Smarch rocket missile in 40 seconds, and can run on any terrain, and quick response and high accuracy. Now further talk about the BrahMos missile. BrahMos missile is very very important missile, because it is a very high supersonic ramjet cruise missile, and it is basically important from the point of view Sukhoi 30, and it can be fit into the Sukhoi 30. So this is very very important. As I have told you, it is a medium range. This is the keyword. Medium range is a keyword. Medium range ramjet. supersonic cruise missile. What do you mean by the supersonic? Means the more speed than the sound era. So it is around the 2.8 Mach. So it is the 3 times more than the speed of sound, and that's why it is a supersonic cruise missile. Another, it can be launched from submarines, ships, aircraft and land. So irrespective of the ship and land, it can be actually can be deployed and can be fired from the ship, and that's why it is used by all the armed forces, including the Air Force, Navy and Army. So this is very, very important. And remember that it is a joint venture of Russian Federation and their defense organization and Indian defense organization, the DRDO. Further about BrahMos missile, as it is the BrahMos missile is named on the, as you know, in Indian River, basically in the Arunachal Pradesh, crosses from the Arunachal Pradesh, that is the Brahmaputra. And in Russia, there is a Moscow. So this is the two rivers consist of BrahMos missile. And range is somewhere around the 300 to 600 kilometer. Earlier it was 219 kilometer, but when they become this member of this, then enhanced range of vision. And now currently the 300 to 600 kilometer. And it is a two stages. First is the solid propellant engine, and at the second stage, it is a liquid ramjet. In the second stage, so this is very, very important. This is another keyword. It is a air to surface missile. Remember that it is a air to surface missile, and it operates on the fire and forget. Means once it is launched, there is no further guidance is required in this missile. And as I have told you that it is used by all the armed forces, including the Navy, Air Force and Navy. So this is all about the Pinaka rocket launcher, Smuts rocket launcher and the BrahMos missile. Two to three things you need to remember in all the things. Firstly, the Pinaka is a rocket launcher. Remember that it is a rocket launcher, and the around enhanced version. So if you talk about the Pinaka enhanced version, it is a range is the 45 kilometer, and it is a very quick and high responsive. This is one is the summary of Pinaka. Smuts is also high accurate and the quick response. So and this is also a multi-barrel rocket launcher. So this is very important. About the BrahMos missile, it is a cruise missile, supersonic ramjet cruise missile. This is very, very important. And the range is 300 to 600 kilometer air to surface missile. This is the one of the important point. So this is all about of all these three. Thank you guys. Hope you like this video. You should subscribe my channel. Thank you so much for watching this.